right.
One day, we will restore these places.
Yes, the air here is clean.
This is what it's all about. Soon we will rule like our forefathers did.
And my family, my so-called friends back in my village, they all mocked me for joining up.
Forget about that. That's in the past.
You're pathetic, living on scraps. I will show them the way to live like a king.
That's the spirit.
Man down! Man. Hey! Hey! There they are!
They're a Fraser! Sniper! Stop them!
That's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay, where to next?
Good question. Let's explore.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Thank you. Okay, that's not it. No, this... What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
How about you? That's two.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
Found you. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
Gilgamesh?
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now, I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Teresa.
Hi.
Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Breathe up. Incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello. Brother, where are you?
Hang on.
Hey.
Well, shit.
I think that was something.
What the? No way.
Shit! I've got you!
You're mine!
Well done! We're clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself on, all things considered.
All things considered? That's high praise coming from you.
It is. Mountains and lake bed.
Yes and yes. Coming.
Copy that.
Alrighty, let's roll. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can. Give me a second.
I can wait.
Time to go.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Seems to be a lot of these about. Isn't a bad view anywhere around here. There's a little cave over there. Can't hide from me. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Turn up anything useful?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the tusk?
Don't think so.
So long as we visit the other two forts, I'm good.
sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
Let's go.
Hang on. Go on then.
Trying to give away our position?
Yes. All set. Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Duly noted. Oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. There! Hooray for physics!
Great.
Hey, protocol! You clear the site, then take a position until Asav arrives. We better hurry. It's hot, and we're losing shape. I'm certain your comfort is his highest priority.
So, found anything down there?
Found another token.
back in a second.
Copy that.
All done. Excuse me a moment.
I can wait.
Up and away. Easy does it. So far, so good. Missing all the fun. Nearly there. All three symbols, all in one place. Nice. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress. Tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map. With an axe. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Last but not least, the Trident Thor. Glad I didn't try to take those jerks on by myself. Magnificent. So peaceful up here. I could stay up here all day. Nadine must be wondering what the hell I'm doing. Okay, seriously, I should get back down.